former Indian skipper Sourav Ganguly bagged the batting maestro Sachin Tendulkar to come back to form soon and score plenty of runs. The Prince of Kolkata also believed that Tendulkar should continue batting at his regular number 4 position. Ganguly enjoyed a successful run as an opener partnering Tendulkar in one-day internationals in his playing days. Ganguly said, and I quote, "I hope he gets back to form. It is very important for him to get into rhythm." The former skipper also criticised Australia's decision to send back the 4 players for not submitting their presentations. He said, and I quote, "No matter how disciplined you are, skill is the most important to be successful. Australia lacks skill on this tour. I read somewhere about John Buchanan lauding the decision. Just unbelievable. What can I say? Australia are currently down 3-0 in the series and are struggling to put any sort of pressure on the home side." Ganguly, who led India as they ushered in a new era as world beaters, said the current Australian side touring India is the worst ever. However, Ganguly didn't choose to dwell much on Dhoni's record as the most successful Indian skipper. He said that is important for Dhoni to build a strong side for the future. Ganguly also hopes that Dhoni continues as the Indian skipper till 2015 in order to bring a strong team.